world's first Ford Mustang bought by 22-year-old teacher for $3,500, now worth up to $450,000. When Gail Wise unknowingly bought the world's first Ford Mustang in 1964 at 22 years of age and stored it in her garage more than 50 years later, she never thought it would be worth up to $450,000 and the very first in a line of 10 million. Ford had secretly distributed Mustangs to dealerships around the country ahead of a surprise unveiling at the World's Fair. Gail, who was a teacher at the time, bought the top-secret skylight blue convertible with her parents on a Wednesday on April 15, 1964 from a dealer on the northwest side of Chicago, 2 days before the official release. "But he sold it to me. I drove out of that showroom with everyone waving at me and asking me to slow down," Gail told the Detroit Free Press. As Ford celebrates the production of the 10 millionth Mustang this month, Gail found her original purchase receipt and owner's manual in her basement, proof that her car was the first in a line of 10 million. Over the internet, Gail's husband Tom had read that someone with a similar car claimed to be the very first Mustang owner, with a purchase date of April 16, 1964. But Gail knew she had purchased the car a day earlier. "We didn't know it was anything special. But we kept the new car invoice, the registered owner's manual. Tom's a saver," she said. The Mustang had long ago stopped running and sat forgotten, underneath piles of junk, in the garage. Gail had tried to get rid of the car to make space for their children's stuff, but Tom had insisted on keeping it for a retirement project. The couple used the car to drive their family of six for 15 years before it stopped running after 68,000 miles. Now the fully restored, but not altered or modified, classic pony car that cost $3,447.50 is worth $350,000 to $450,000, according to Jonathan Klinger, spokesman for Hagerty in Traverse City. As Gail remains the original owner of the first ever sold Ford Mustang, Mr. Klinger believes the car would likely have a premium of around 10 times the current market price. "Enthusiasts are drawn to the bookends of models. It is stunning that the first ever sold Mustang is still owned by its original owner," he said. When Mustang hit America in 1964 just before Vietnam and Watergate, it was a global sensation at a time when the nation was experiencing unbridled optimism as baby boomers came of age. It created a frenzy. It was a car designed and developed by young people, hotshots. Ford blew through production estimates, selling like 600,000 the first year, John McElroy, a longtime auto industry observer and Autoland host, explained. Ford invited Tom and Gail Wise to visit Detroit this month to celebrate the Mustang milestone, with her car on public display during the Woodward Dream Cruise at Ford's Royal Oak site.